For more than three decades, the Secret Society of St. Anne has come here to the moonwalk to say goodbye to their friends who have passed on, cutting them loose here in the Mississippi River. It's one of the more solemn and respected parts of our carnival heritage.